With 78% of the national votes counted early on Monday, 77-year-old Kuczynski was leading with almost 51%, with Fujimori trailing at just over 49%. Keiko Fujimori is the daughter of the former Peruvian president, Alberto Fujimori, who's serving a 25-year jail term for corruption and human rights violations. Keiko Fujimori has led in opinion polls, but allegations of corruption and irregularities have blemished her campaign.